j'aime toujours les contrastes aussi. Donc c'est vrai qu'il y a ce côté très, très architectural, mais qui à la fois aussi.
I still love contrasts. So it's true that there is this architectural side, but at the same time, it's also reflected in much more flexible materials for a different interpretation. The clothes are also made to have intimacy with the body. So it begins by being very clinical, like Caporet's cotton and cotton fabrics. It's something very dry, then gradually we deconstruct it and it becomes flexible. Even leathers that are laminated with jerseys, it gives new fullness. It's a lot more sporty with an animal side to it. I'm very interested in being sexy in a slightly different way, and it's not about being long or short. So it's a game of holes and proportions. It's also to show the body in a different way, but at the same time with a side that's easy and effortless.